During his visit, the Prime Minister and Mr. Roosevelt consulted with the members of the Pacific War Council, inter-allied discussions which dealt with many aspects of the war. The Premier was also present at a big aerial display at Fort Jackson. Walking over the airfield packed with paratroops, he came into personal contact with American sky troops from whom we may presumably expect big things in collaboration with our own. We've grown quite accustomed to seeing displays such as this. So by adding them all up, we'll jump to the conclusion that when American and British paratroops jump together, their point of landing will prove a bigger capture than a training field. With the memory of this and other things in his mind, Mr. Churchill was soon on his way back by plane to England for the big parliamentary debate.